Hello, the given question is from test series 1, stream ion and subject control system and chapter is frequency analysis using Bode plot and this question is 1 mark question. So here they have given this Bode plot and for this Bode plot we have to find the transfer function. So in order to find the transfer function, first we have to follow these steps, that is first we have to find number of poles and zeros from the plot, and once you have obtained the poles and zeros we can find the transfer function. So from the Bode plot at omega is equal to 0.1 we can see that there is 160 dB and at omega 10 plot is 40, it is showing it is 40 dB. So therefore the gain from 60 to 40 is 20 dB gain from S when S is 0.1 to point sorry S is 0.1 to when omega is from 0.1 to 10. So from when omega is point omega is changing from B, so we can see that there is 2 decades difference. So 1 decade is from 0.1 to 1 from 0.1 to 1 and another decade is from 1 to 10. So there is gain fall down is 60 dB. So from this we can find number of poles. So in order to find number of poles we have formula that is k into minus 20 dB per second, and in order to find out number of zeros k into plus 20 dB per decade. So at each 20 dB there is one pole and zeros. So therefore there are 3 poles at S is equal to 0.1 since there is gain fall of 60 dB from 160 to 60. So from similarly from omega, when omega is from 10 to 100 dB, when you will consider the plot from 10 to 100 dB, then we can see from the graph that there is change in the there is rise in the plot that is of 20 dB. And again from here it is 0. So this change can be considered as this is 20 dB and this is again minus 60 dB. So there is total 80 dB. Therefore there are 4 zeros since each 20 dB implies 1 0. Therefore we'll obtain the transfer function as k into s plus 10 by s plus 10 to the power of 4 since there are 4 zeros and s plus 0.1 to the power of 3 as there are 3 poles. So in order to find the value of k, we are equating s is equal to 0 and obtaining k as 1000. In order to obtain the options, we can see from the options that it is in the terms of 10. So all these terms, this equation 1 has to be divided with Point one. So we'll obtain 10^6 s plus 10/10 s+1 whole cube s+100. This is option A. So from this question we learn how to find out the poles and zeros in order to find the transfer function of the given Bode plot. Thank you.